Piggy voting.
Nice, nice. That's a lot of ps. Alright, so Cupcake 51134 has been selected as the piggy. My name is Mr. P, and I need you to rescue my friend from the school. Okay, it looks like I am going in. Alright, boys, let's go in school, boys. Ow. Wait, so you're... Alright, so let's go to your stream now. I'll go to your stream once it says you're streaming for me. Alright, there. Alright, boys, we here, boys. Hey, boys, what's going on, bro? What's going on, boy?
Alright, crap.
Hey, man. How's it going? Yeah, I do. When I hear myself, it sounds like trash, bro. Hey, did you just watch me do that, bro? Hey,
Dad?
Yeah.
That sucks, man. That sucks.
Oh, Panda Bear's doing pretty no- Oh, never. Panda Bear's dying. Oh, hey man, you see Panda Bear right now. Oh, they go again. Alright, go quick, bro. Yeah, bear traps are pretty trash, man.
You better run, bro.
Oh no. Oh, there he is. It's behind you. It's like the Granny game. It's got the same character as the Granny game. I mean, it's not same character, same map. Same maps. Oh, crap. Oh, you just jumped over that bear trap, bro. Bro, good job jumping over the freaking bear trap, man. That's crazy. I would have never thought about doing that. Yeah. Yeah, it is. Oh, crap. Ha, crap. That's not good. Run quick. Hey, that was a key behind you. And that thing to the right, that silver thing over there had a key. So once you go back there, you can get that key, alright? Man, run quick. That pig's got bear traps everywhere, man. Everywhere. Run. Don't worry, I'll watch the pig, okay? The pig switched. Wait, did it? It did. Go. It switched again. Go quick, man. Yeah, it switched again.
Why is this pig guy so dumb? You're just gonna keep switching also.
It's just waiting for you, I guess, but you ain't gonna move there. Yeah, it is, honestly. Scary, though. Dude, you should walk into the bear trap and then, like, run away, bro. Huh? Yeah. I guess he's not paying attention or something. Go. Oh, he turned around. I think. Oh, bro, he might come out of some of them doors beside you and crap. Make sure you watch. Well, yeah, he might come down them stairs now. Oh, there he is. Go quick, bro. You got this. Pretty sure he switched sides again. If not, then he's going down the stairs. I'll watch the stairs for you, alright? Stairs, go. No, he went down the stairs, he's behind you. Yeah, see? Yeah, see, I told you he was going down the stairs. I mean, I said stairs. You thought I meant go up the stairs, but I said he was going down the stairs. Yeah. I'm pretty sure he's at the end of the hall, but he might come down the stairs again, so. Yeah, next time if I say stairs, that means he's coming down the stair. Yeah, see stairs again. This guy likes the stairs, doesn't he? He's trying to go through the doors now. Go. Bro, he thinks he can outsmart our double team, bro. Mm-hmm. Okay, he's going through that door again, so just run. And wait for him to go around. One minute left. I don't think you're going to win, because I think you have to complete the map to win, but... No, he's on top of the thing. Okay, hold on. Go around now. You go. Nope, nope, nope. Cannot outsmart our team, bro. He didn't go, he went now, but he might go back around again. Go, 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 dog. Three, two, one. Yeah, boy. Good game, by the way, that he was a she the entire time. Yeah, somebody said me only in the chat. I don't know when it was, but if they're still here, then yes, the only person. What? Yeah, what are we gonna vote for? We're gonna vote for school again. Oh, that's what everybody's voting for. So, all right. Then house. Oh crap. Infection player. Oh, we'll do infection. Yeah. Panda Bear 2054. Yep, mess. All right, boy. Let's go. We gonna hide right now. All right, come on, man. Oh, crap, that door's locked. That door's locked too. Upstairs. Dang it, the key there. Oh, a book is missing from right there. Piggy has woken. Oh, dang. Why is a pig sleeping in the school, man? How come teachers at my school get mad at us for doing that, but not the pig? Like, jeez, man. Yeah, I don't know where it's at. Oh, somebody got it? Nice. Put the freaking book. Come on. Jeez, Cupcake 5, put the book. Alright, good. Oh. Is that a killer bunny? And down here. Alright, what does this say? I'm searching for survivors went bad. The search for survivors went bad. I'm now locked in this room with some crazy animal on the loose. No, that's what the note says. And another note. The teacher was fine when we got here to rescue her. What happened? All right, let's see. Hey, man, this pig is not a pig. It's a teddy bear, bro. Yep. Hey, man. You right. Oh, yeah, it's infected. It's infection, remember? Oh, crap. Is that an angel bear? I mean, pig. Angel pig, bro. We're the last person at, man. Why are all the pigs following each other? Come on, now stop. Come on, pig. Split up, pigs. Oh, we're safe. I'm going inside the red room. Okay, I can't. Hey, Yato. I wish I had a soundproof room so I could scream when I'm scared. Ah, oh, dang, it's over. Alright, different game. Yeah, it just says playing Roblox with a friend. Alright. Yeah, that's what mine always is when I'm playing Roblox. It's just Roblox. Yeah, that's what I was replying to a while ago, but I guess he left. That's me and you. Yep, it's only me and you, bro. Oh, we both liked it, or was that other guy that liked it? Oh, then me and the other guy liked it. Yeah, boy, you gotta like. Yeah, bro. Why don't you like your own stream, bro? You don't like your own streams, bro? Alright, man, why don't the favorite games work, like, on Xbox, or recently played, I mean? Alright, bro, I got a game. Just join. No explanation necessary. Alright, boys. Is that you, bro? Hey, bro, look, on my name tag right here on my character, you can see it. It's on the left side of my character. That shows my username, right? Time splitter, let's go. Yes, you're this. Come on, boys. All right, come over here. So you click on this rainbow part right here in this thing down here. One of us. All right, and then it should change the color of the needle inside of the needle gun. Yes, all right, come on. Alright, new test subject. Okay, why is this game lagging? Out of everything ever, why is this lagging? Hold on, let me, don't do anything, let me rejoin first. Wait, let me rejoin first, right quick, alright? He grabbed you with his tentacles, bro. Oh, that's not gonna do anything. Just, reset your character. That's the only way to get out of that. with the collector. Oh, I'll kill you, alright? Because that's the only way to get out of that. He might explode, by the way. I mean, I'm joining back because I had to leave because it was lagging. It takes his blood. Yes. I got you, don't worry. Alright, let's see, recycle human. There you go, he should be dying. I can't, you'll die too. Alright. Is that you? Alright. Alright, I'm pausing your stream because that might be causing me to lag a bit. I wish I could make it to where it would give me a notification whenever chat gets a message. Alright, what happened? Alright, so I will grab a virus now. Alright. Alright, okay, let me go in. Alright. Inject him with mine. Oh, you're just giving him warps. Let's see what mine does. You. When I get my first opportunity, I will kill you. Holy. Yes. Okay, I'm recycling this person's human, because there's no point in that human being freaking right there, lagging the crap out of my game with all the freaking viruses it's got in it. Are there any viruses in the machines in here? Oh my god. Yeah, okay, this game freaking lagged like crazy right now, I guess. Yes. Gives him 15 health. It just collects his blood. You can extract the virus that's in it if you want, but... Yep, he's dead. He's just a floating head now. Alright, new human in cell 3. No need to rope him, by the way. Alright, virus number one. Let's see what happens. Oh, boy, that boy, that's a happy man right there. Like Luffy from One Piece. Oh, crap, what is this? Is he throwing up? You okay, bro?
Oh crap, no. Nuh-uh, I'm good. He just took half my health with that, bro. Oh, he's on fire. Oh, this is a good thing I left there. Alright, new human. Alright, go ahead. Oh, he's going to attack you if you get too close. If you get inside a cell, I think. Oh. I got this. Oh, dang, he killed me. Oh, he can't attack. He can still attack. Let's see if we can recycle him. He's test subject 3. Is he dying? Yes, he's dying to the recycle. Alright. Richard is dead. Alright, new virus. Yeah, let me grab one. Alright. Yeah, I let him out like I've done like 5 times in this game. Oh, warts is the first symptom. Okay, what's after warts? Might take a minute for the rest of the symptoms to kick in. Oh, rocks, stony, turn into stone. Okay, so that gave him warts and turned him to stone. Could be a third. He's probably gonna explode, bro. Oh, on fire. Okay, fire's the third symptom. And that's all the symptoms. Alright, you put yours in now? Alright. Oh, we lost an arm. Yep. It just disappears in the thin air. Maybe it's because you put it in his arm. Oh, he lost his other arm. And he's turning purple, isn't he? Yeah, I think it's just arms. So losing arms and then turning purple. This might be a reusable target. Oh. Hostility. Oh. Also, LSD if when he kills you. Well, when he knocks you down, he turns your screen rainbow, and then he kills you. Okay. So, those are the symptoms for that. I think those come together. Yeah. Alright, so we can get rid of that test subject. He's hostile. Alright, subject 4. Right? Subject 4. Oh crap, he's still dying from the recycle. How much health does he have? 0. Okay. Subject 4. 4 was fake. Yeah, well, since he died without test, we're gonna call him a failed. This is subject 4 now. Alright, what are the symptoms for subject 4?
Subject 4 name is Hiren. Hiren. Oh! Okay, he exploded. Yes. That was one of the symptoms. We don't know the others because they didn't get there. Alright, your subject is now Subject 5. Subject 5's name is Doug. Okay, warts. Oh. Okay. Yep, warts and then a size increase. Increase in size. Warts and growth. Oh, this guy just put another virus in him. Okay, Bloody, I'm pretty sure Bloody was part of yours. He might have tentacles instead. I can't really see the top of his head. Oh, and explosion. Yep, there was tentacles in his head. I seen them barely, but... Alright, grab a Subject 6. Alright, Richard. Explosion. Alright, hold on. Don't put anything in him yet, alright? Alright, Subject 7's name is Rob. Okay, hold on. I'm coming back now. Alright, go ahead. Alright. Subject 7. Rob. Alright. Yes. Alright, Rob. We injected Rob with his needle, and he seemed to get, seemed to become more happy. Happy. He seemed to become happy and started puking blood. And started vomiting blood. And is hostile now. Okay. Subject 7 is to be killed. Subject 7, Rob recycled. Okay. New here. Yeah. Alright. Subject 8, Mason. Alright. Okay. Subject 8, Mason. Is it a wart? No, that's not. Oh, okay, Mason. Explosion. Okay, for Rob's, we had happiness, vomiting blood, and hostility. Hostility. Subject 8, Mason. Exploded. Subject 9. What subject? Mateo? Alright, subject 8. Subject 9, Mateo. Alright, so, did you inject him already? Alright, hold on, let me get my next virus. Mateo. We're just gonna call him Mateo. Who is it? Whose subject is it? Oh, I'm putting his subjects in. Crap. Nah, he put his needle in there. He made it. Alright, come on, come on, come on. Alright, subject 9, Mateo. Symptom 1. Let's look close. Okay, happiness. Is his eyes red? His eyes are red, aren't they? Okay. Okay, symptom 2 is insanity. Happiness. Started shouting. Hi. Why are you doing this to me? Repeatedly. Vomiting blood. Nope. We can't, okay, I'm not putting his logs down, okay. Yeah, we're only putting what you put in. Alright, subject 1 through 9, not recorded. Yeah, I'll send this to you later, okay? Wait, I lost connection. Hold on. Oh, well, I'm injecting the next one anyways. Alright, let me get my virus. Alright, I'm ready. Alright, come on. Alright, come on. We'll go to the last cell there is, cell 6, for our next subject. Subject 10. All right. Oh, come on. It's me right here, all right? Huh? Oh, is that in the chat? Hold on, let me see. Yeah, all right, then add them and let them join. Why were their messages restricted? I don't know, why doesn't it tell us what they said? What the crap? Sorry, I forgot I couldn't see the chat over the logs of our subjects. Holy crap. Okay, that boy trying to kill people. You want to go in there? Go ahead. Alright, so, let's go to subject 10 over here at the end, okay? What? This is me right here. Alright, come on. Alright, come on. To the very end, we go. And then right here, put the subject in. What's his name? Joseph. Okay. Joseph. Yep. Okay. What do we got? What do we got here? Let's see. Dang it, man. I need to put timestamps on these things, too. What the crap? Yeah, dude. 4:47 a.m. All right. Joseph. 4:47 a.m. Man, what the crap? Oh, he went to get his blood. He didn't inject him. You did. Maybe you didn't have a virus. Here, I'll inject him with mine then. Yeah, that didn't have a virus. Come on. See, the ones you put in didn't have viruses, alright? Oh, okay. Shrinking. What has he got on him now? Those are the freaking needles, man. Okay. He's tiny, he's bloody. Oh crap, leave. He might explode. Alright. Alright, subject 11. Alright. We'll recycle him. Oh, we'll put subject 11 in a different cell, alright? Subject 11, we'll just move back to cell 2 or 3. We'll do 2. Alright, I'll put mine in again. Alright. Okay, let me take notes of his name and crap, alright? Subject 11. Rob. 4:49 a.m. March 2nd, 2020. Alright. Oh, crap. Alright. Alright, alright, alright. We're good, we're good. Let's go. Okay. Growth. Oh, okay. Hostility. What's the next symptom? What's the next or last symptom? Crap, man. Oh, turning green. Okay. Alright, bro. So, we got subject 7 through 11 in the logs, okay? Ah. You still there, y'all two? Alright, come on, man. Come on. All right. Let's go get some coffee, bro. We ain't had this coffee in a while, bro. Crap. Come on, man. Put the creamer in there, man. Thank you, bro. All right, y'all two. You fill yours up now. I'll click the button for you. Alright, I'll click it again. You gotta fill it all the way up, man. Put creamer in there. Yeah, it's full now. You good. Alright, let's go. Yeah, man. Yeah, man, me too. This one duplicates viruses. This one extracts viruses from blood. And this one separates the viruses depending on the symptoms. Well, it separates the symptoms of the virus. And then in here's where people keep their viruses that they want to have everybody in the game have, right? And then over here's your lockers. You could have any viruses you want to keep to yourself in these lockers. This is your locker. This is my locker.
Bro.
Why ain't you drinking your coffee, man? Yeah. Mine's empty, bro. Let's get some more, man. Ooh, that's a lot of coffee, man. Ooh, man. Well, you see this beautiful coffee right here, man? Yeah, man. Yeah, man, that's a good idea, man. My character can drink a freaking burning hot coffee in seconds. I can't even in seconds, like freaking freezing cold, bro. Honestly, I probably could, but you know, I ain't never really tried it because freezing cold coffee tastes pretty trash, bro. Yeah, man. I'm gonna put the coffee break in the logs, okay? Okay, so after subject 11, coffee break. Ooh. This is some pretty nice coffee, man. Yeah. I wonder if I can put it in the virus blood extractor, bro. Can't. Let's take that blood. Alright, bro. Got your blood. Let's put it in here. Starting process. Yes. Ejecting virus, Yato. There's blood in your virus. Yeah, I mean, there's virus in your blood, Yato. Hey, see, he just picked it up. You infected. Take this needle. Yeah, bro. Alright, man. More coffee. Our coffee break ends at 5, okay? It's not there, man. Alright, man. Get some more coffee. Our coffee break ends at 5. We got 1 minute left, or a minute and a half or something. Left in this coffee break, bro. Alright. Alright, it's time to exit the game. Once our coffee break's over. At 5. Yeah, chug it. Chug it. It's gone. What is this guy doing in here? Alright, coffee break's over. Time to leave the game. So, check admin chat, alright? Alright, y'all too. Alright. Here we have the logs. Yep. Alright. It's pretty nice, bro. Yep. And then next time we go back into the game, I'll add the end of the exit lab line and then add the enter lab time. Alright. 5 years later goes back into the game. Enter lab 2025. Now, why is it doing this to me, man? Snow Day. House of Keys. Gordon's Oofin' Kitchen. What is that, man? Why is it so loud? What the crap? Hey, Yacht. What is that loud noise, man? Nice. Move and day. Feeling of destroying. Alright, drum my game, bro. Oh, gotta level up in the Discord server. Ooh, man. That's dope, man. All right, so what are we gonna play as? Let's play as an adult. Yes. Let's see. Let's see, medic, baseball bat. All right, click adult. You choose either one. I'm a protector. Yeah, Yato. All right, Yato, where you at, bro? got to. Oh boy. All right, let's go, man. Let's go. Let's go with this group, bro.
No, no, Yato, come back. No, 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 Yato.
Dang it. All right, let me rejoin then. All right, Yato, you see me, boy?
Are we still in the same game, Yato?
I'm saying, are we both still in the same game is what I mean. Check. Nope, okay. Leave, friends, time splitter, join. Let's check chat. Let's check chat. Chat, nobody in chat. All right. Says your game's full. I keep trying to join until it's not. All right, I'm joining. Hey, come on, Yato, come on.
Yeah, Yato, let's go. Hey, how we play this game?
Hey, what's good, Yato? How's it going? How's it going, Yato? Ah, you're both in the same game now. Waiting for players to load. Cracky 4 presents. What the crap? Is that really necessary? Yato? Alright, Alright, where you at, Yato? How's it going, Yato? That's nice, that's nice. Slap these people with a baseball bat. Click on things to interact with them. What is that? An apple? Yes! Haha. Breaking news. Yato. The breaking news is live in 3 minutes, Yato. Yeah, in here, man. Oh, dang, man. Freaking. Man, that sucks, man. That freaking cat. Oh, we need to find a key, Yato. Find a key, man. Yato, let's go watch the breaking news when it goes live, okay? Oh. You mean that cat? Oh. That cat that don't like to be touched or something? Alright, let's see when the breaking news goes live. Alright, we can move the seats outwards. Alright, have you found a key? Thank you.
Is the breaking news about to go live yet? Alright. Alright, what's that? Okay. Take a seat at the table. Alright, come on, Yato. Yeah, come on in here. We gotta sit at the... Yeah, you're right beside me. Yeah, nice, nice. Fluffy the Tiger's right here. Why is this guy right here in my lap? Someone's at the door. Answer it. Fluffy the... Oh, it's the pizza guy, huh? Still there. Oh, grab a slice. Got one. Can I open the door still? Yeah, man. I got a cookie, slice of pizza. Look, damn, this is my slice, bro. Oh, crap. You got the giant slice, bro. Oh. Man, that scared me into eating my pizza, bro. What happened to the lions? Sorry, boys. I'm gonna... Oh, breaking news. It's breaking news time. I'm sitting beside you, Yato. The purge had begun. Villains on the loose. Oh, dang it. Oh, you boys never better not touch the good games. Oh, dang it, Larry. That's pretty scary, man. Bro, he's always up to no good, bro. Lock the doors, boys. Lock the windows. Wait, hold on, why is the basement locked? I'll break the basement down. It's bedtime, sleeping gives you energy, go to bed. Oh, dang, wait, what? Yato, where'd you go? Oh, no. You're upstairs, aren't you? I mean, yeah, it shows your name. Oh, you're right across from me. Hey, you're right across from me, bro. Yeah. Man, why would they sleep after it just said the purge is on, bro? Like, what the crap? Did the screen just shake, Yato? Did the screen just shake? Get him. Yeah, we got him. We got him. Ha ha ha. Oh, did we? Keep hitting him. All right. Good. You know what? Back to sleep just because. Oh, can't sleep right now. Okay. Alright, come on, Yato. The blue room was attacked last night. What? We're in the green room. Yeah. Two rooms. Was every room attacked last night? Alright. Get the logs, Yato. Get the logs. Yeah, get the logs and bring them down, I guess. Lock everything up.
Board the windows and doors, Yato. Wait, there were weapons in the basement? Weapons? Alright. Man, somebody forgot a window, bro. Yeah, somebody forgot, well, one of the windows in the dining room. Yeah. I boarded one in the dining room. I'm checking around for doors now, and windows. Yeah, I know, right? Yeah, it won't let somebody else do a window if you're doing it. I would help. Oh, wait, it's letting me. Nice, nice. That should be good enough. Man, what the crap's wrong with the people in this room over here? We can't help them board their window up now. It just won't let us. The crap. Oh. Alright, let's go downstairs now, Yato. Alright, let's go to the basement. They got weapons down there. Wait, what? The basement's locked. How did they get the... Hey. Ra-Ra. Me and Ra-Ra did a lot to protect, bro. Alright, wow. It got late fast. Basement's not even open, but it said somebody turned the lights on down there. Alright, so what's the time to eat? Wait, what the crap? Why is the pizza spinning, bro? Why did it give me food? Oh crap, Yato. It's lights out, bro. Wait a minute, what's that? Oh god, Yato. I think they got a car out here. Bro, they about to slam it into our house? Oh crap, there's like seven of them out there, bro. I'm looking through the freaking crack, bro. Go to our rooms and go to bed. What the crap? Why do you think we're about to do that? Well, I guess we're going to bed. Come on, y'all two. I guess we're not scared today. Get him, Yato. Get him, Yato. Get him, Yato. Get him, Yato. What the crap is wrong with this thing? Why is it? Alright, come on, Yato. Come on. We got them. Steal their money. Steal their money. Steal their money. I got 10. Come on, boys. Open this door. Let us go to our other friends, boys. Is everybody okay in the other room? Green room was attacked and everyone survived. Okay, did anybody die in here? Pink room was attacked. Everyone survived. Good game. The boards weren't enough. What the crap? Why are there boards on the toilet? Gotcha. Somebody put freaking boards on the toilet in the bathroom. Nah, man, not Pennywise. They're just making sure they don't crawl through the freaking sewage pipes or some crap. Has been left. I think a bad guy's down there still. Come on, Yato, get your bats out. Yato. Oh no. Oh, I died, Yato. Dang it, I died, Yato. Hey, bro, what's going on? What's going on, Yato? You wanna go to the lobby? Yeah, we both died at the same time, bro. Four of us. So, click wait for others. Or not, okay. Lobby. Lost connection. You can hear me, right? You got to. I adult baseball bat. All right, you got to. I'm taking jumps, boy. So you can see me jumping over here, right? All right, let's go. This one. Yato? Man, y'all, you almost got left behind just now, man. Come on. Are you on? Yeah, all right. Save. To the desk. Wait, 4 out of 13. It was 4 out of 12, or out of 12 last time. Alright, come on, y'all two. Maybe I want to explore the outside world. Oh, there's a note. Don't worry, the pizza is not poisoned. Huh? Y'all two, come out here. Do not eat the pizza, Yato. All right, come out here. to the truck that's outside. Wait, the guy unlocked the basement door. And it's too dark to see inside. Wow, I can see under the world, Yato. Yeah, because my character's stuck in the ground. Now, what did you try to open a freaking toilet for? Hey, man, what you leaving me behind for? Yay, let's go eat. Let's go, Yato. Yes, bro. Don't eat the pizza, okay? Because the freaking thing outside, the truck, it had a note in it that said the pizza is not poisoned. So the pizza might be poisoned. Just say. Ooh, that, that didn't hurt. It almost did, but it didn't. Don't worry about it. Somebody already got it. Don't even let it. I'll eat the pizza anyways. I got... You got a small piece, huh? Yato, look at my piece. Dang it, bro. All right, come on, Yato. Let's watch TV together, bro. Oh, there's three seats. Oh, okay. Oh, four seats. Come on, everybody in here. Breaking news, boys. When somebody clicks it, or if you click it, it'll do that. Dang, it's scary, Larry. Alright, let's go sleep, Yato. Hey, Yato. Your bed's right beside mine, bro. Hey. We'll just be staring at each other all night, bro. Yeah, how's your day, bro? Yeah, man. I'm gonna just eat this pizza right quick, bro. I'm sleeping on my bat out again, bro. Yeah.
All right. You know what, Yato? I'm gonna go board up the toilet just because. Come on, Yato, let's go find the toilet. Hey, man. Oh, crap, somebody already did it, dang it. That's messed up, man. Hey, let's go sleep now. Wait. Did the most to protect the house. Hey. I'm pretty good at this, bro. I'm pretty good at protecting our home. You sure your stream connected? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. It's free. Just messed up. There are 3 pieces of pizza left. We'll be given to 3 people sitting at the table. All right, Yato. What are the chances that there's 4 people at the table and I'm the one that don't get the piece of pizza, bro? Yato? I'm stuck again. What the crap's wrong with this?
Oh. Got to. You should probably run, bro. You gonna take Scary Larry himself?
Yeah.
All right. Nah, bro, you died one shot. All right, boys. Time to run into this basement. Dang, Yato. Dang it, man. Yeah, get his freaking money, bro. Crap. The night down here. Bedrolls in the basement. Only some of you will be able to sleep tonight. Well, I mean, we can all sleep. Okay, and Blocky Mart is this way. Now I have tripped. Okay, why is it flooded out here? Oh, so this is what the money's for. I'm assuming only a medic can buy that down there. What do you mean? Pretty sure that's still just me and you. Says the stream's offline, y'all too. Oh, back. It's back. Ordering pizza. I don't trust that to be the pizza delivery man. That is not the pizza delivery man. Sorry, boys, we're gonna have to kill him. Ah, crap. He's giant. Oh, wait, it is the pizza guy. But he's also one of those guys. This is a psychopath. He's spinning in circles. He dead. He's dead, yeah. We win. Good job. Time to go to bed. What the crap? Why are we sleeping? If we just freaking in the middle of a purge, boys. Man, I'm at full energy, right? Who needs energy to fight the purge? purge is only supposed to last a day, not 5 days with the cut. Yeah. Alright, we lost. We're all sleeping now. We're gonna get attacked during the night again. Yep, well, who would have known that we're getting attacked during the night again? Everybody's alive. Alright, boys, let's eat these chips that I bought at the store. Sleep time. Oh, they dropped money on the ground. Let's get that crap. An alarm is going off outside and check it out. Be careful. Open up door. Oh no. The guys in the van have raided the Blocky Mart. This ain't good. It makes sense. Oh no, Scary Larry is after us, boys. Me either. Hey man, Scary Larry is after us, bro. We gotta go in the sewers. Alright, we're in the sewers now. Bro, they got some green water here, bro. You're right, game. The sewer do be flooded. But who cares? Oh. The game cares. That's who cares. Ah, dang it. Scary Larry's gonna get us, bro. Sewer has drained. Come on, boys. Gotta escape Scary Larry. What song?
Install Honey on the laptops on the table. Where's
inside? Now you might be wondering why he's installing Honey. It's because Honey's.
Oh, thank you for saving me from drowning, lad. Pause that real quick. Didn't even know. Y'all too. Oh crap. What? No, I said turn it off. You're gonna get copyright strike, bro. Yeah, you do. They will. They copyright anybody. Literally, one of my friends that had literally like what, like 10 seconds. Height. Alright, that one's okay, you good? I ain't in your game, Yato, dang it. Alright, let's leave this game, Yato. Let's see. Home games. Oh. Identity fraud. All right, got to Jordan McGee. Thank you.
good grammar and spelling are important, but if you want to write essays that inspire, messages that forge brighter connections, and emails that get the job done, you need to think about more than just grammar and spelling. This sentence is grammatically correct, but it's wordy and hard to read. It undermines the writer's message, and the word choice is bland.
You can draw my game.
Grammarly's cutting-edge technology helps you craft compelling.
Okay. Well, let's look around for each other, Yatu. Any beeping that you hear is me, I think.
Dang it, man.
Somewhere in a giant maze, just like you. What do they look like? All right, stay. Is one of them blue? No? Okay, who's that, a person? Who's that, a person? No, that's Stan. That's just Stan. What's up, Stan? How's it going, Stan? How's it going, Stan? Arrows on the ground. Yep, you press, I forgot what you press on computer to make one of those, but on Xbox it's X, so. I'm leading these people to the exit of this maze. Did I lose them? I guess I lost them. You ever played this game before? Well, I guess I lost them then. There's quite a bit of those around here. Okay, why would these people go this way? What the crap? If you find a mirror, tell me. Nope. There's just a mirror around here that I know where to go from. Type in, never mind. I guess those people choose not to follow me even though I know the way to the exit. Good game. Tell them to follow me, the guy in the red, okay? Say it in chat. Just say follow the guy in red. Never mind, they're following me now. That was Stan. If you find any more people, tell me. Stay at the mirror and I'll come back for you in a second after I lead these people to the exit. Okay, that is... Yep. Yep. Let them all go that way. All right, so I'm coming back to you now. And then I'll bring you from the mirror to the exit, and then we'll exit to the next maze together. I know the way through the next maze, but not the one after that, so. Alright. Is it a normal guy? An actual guy? Oh. Just keep looking at him. Stare at him. He's a weeping angel. You know what that is? Is that you? No, he'll keep... Yes. So I'm coming back to you. I got one of him behind me, I think. I thought. Oh. Whoa. The guy with the sword's name is Ralph. He turns corners slowly, but he runs quick. He runs quicker than a player in a straight line, but he turns corners a lot slower than a player. Yeah, so I just found Ralph. That means I'm close to where you were. Yes. Excuse me, man. Don't go that way. Ralph's right there, bro. And Stan. Ralph and Stan.
Oh, no. No. Please, Stan. I mean, please, Ralph. What did I ever do to you, bro? Please. Please.
Hey, Ralph. How's it going? How's your day, Ralph? You have a nice day? Yeah, me too, bro. Me too. Me too, Ralph. I had a nice day, Ralph. Hey, you ain't gotta do this, Ralph. I promise. Ah, dang it. He got me. Yes. Alright, let's see if I can find you now. You hear any beeping right now? Alright, turn the game up and tell me when you hear a beep. Hey, I met up back with that guy that just died with me from Ralph. Alright, so yeah, just tell me when you hear the beeps. I don't know if I'll be able to find the mirror too, but stay there just in case. I might be able to. That means Stan's behind you. Alright, good. That was freaking loud, bro. Yeah, but I mean for the beeps, not Stan screaming. Like, I didn't expect that. To be honest, I forgot Stan screamed at you. Yeah, I know. Your volume was down. I can't really turn mine up because I ain't got no headphones for my Xbox that I can actually... Huh? He'll teleport to you and kill you. Nothing. He doesn't. He's a weeping angel, so he doesn't move at all when you're looking at him. Whenever you looked away. Yeah, he probably teleported to a different player then. Because he goes to a different. What just killed you? Oh. Oh, dang. Yep, they know what is good, bro. And Stan again. Bro, good game, bro. Good game, bro. You win the award for most hated by the NPCs in this game. Or would that be most loved? Stan's just following you, and Ralph's killing you. I'm acting like I have a sense of direction right here, but I'm honestly, I have absolutely no idea where I'm going. I'm just going. I mean, in my mind, I have a sense of direction. But in reality, I have absolutely no idea where I'm going. So I'm going absolutely nowhere. I'm gonna end up nowhere. Maybe. Do you see a, yeah, that's the exit. So turn around. And then, once you've turned around, go down the hallway a little bit and then go to the right on your, to the first right there is. And then go to the end of that hallway and then take a right. And then go to the end of that hallway and take a right. Then you'll be there. But I wouldn't go through with them, okay? Everybody there died, huh? You'll spawn right beside it, sorry. You should've. Dang. You didn't. I guess it's cause you weren't. I don't know why. I don't either. I just hope we end up finding each other, bro. Start breaking out in song for the first time in forever. You sure? Wait, what? Oh. Well, I think that's the guy that was following me. Hey, it was the guy that was following me. Yes. So we only met up because I was able to look at your stream to see who you found, huh? Alright, come on, man, let's go. I guess that guy's not coming with us. How? Well, you see, sometimes I get you killed, Yato. I mean, isn't that what got you killed last time? You found the exit and then you died? Yes, but you died. Well, look, Yato, you died and we're not in the exit anymore, are we? Who was that? No, please. No, please, Yato. Please. Don't forget about me, Yato. Wait, where'd he go? Did he stop following? I guess he stopped following then. Alright, we'll have to take a different route now. This is a radar. It tells me if anything's near us that can kill us. That's a dead end. You gotta buy it. Do not. No. Oh, crap. Yato, run. Yato. Oh, wait. No, you don't run. Just wait. I'll come back in a second, alright? No, he's not. He's chasing me. Well, that's because you can run whenever that thing's chasing you. Alright, you see me and the guy that was following you, bro. Alright, so I guess since that thing ran me off down this way, we'll just go this way then. Oh crap, it's yellow, that means something's getting closer. I feel like this is the way to the freaking exit. Nah, I feel like that's the way to the right up here. I don't know then. We are. Isn't that your marker? Alright then, we're going right this time since we left last time. Mine is red. Alright, putting a red marker there. Oh! Alright, so this is the way to the exit. The dot is red, that means we're really close. Oh, is it just Stan? Is it just Stan? Good.
No! It's not just Stan! Go quick, it is not just Stan.
Come on, cut corners, bro. Get him stuck on Stan. Oh, he ran through Stan. Ah, dang it. He got us. He really did go straight through Stan, didn't he? Dang it, Stan, you're supposed to be more useful than that, man. Yeah, man. Who's that? That is not trustable, is what that is. Okay, that is definitely not a player. Yeah, well, whatever I just seen right there was not a player. I can tell by how they were turning the corners. Man, Stan is blocking. Ralph is blocking. Oh. Well, it looks like I'm right beside where we died from Ralph. Yeah. Stan is still standing here. I mean, yeah, still standing here. Alright. That's the only way you can go with the crap. So that's the only way you could go. No, I was talking. I mean on the stream. There was a different. It was showing a different thing on the stream, that's why I said that. Was that the door you just seen there? Say he's probably asleep, bro. Ah. Jimmy Yato said, "Who'd you say is almost asleep, or is asleep? Who's that?" Oh, makes sense. It's pretty late right now. Just go back to the exit. I'm coming there now. What thing? Sure, sir. How sure? What does it look like? That could just be a player, you know? It was floating. It only floats when it's chasing somebody. I'm going right now. All right, I'll be there in a second. All right. I'm almost there, alright? Left. Ah, crap. Well, the guy that chases you can't be with you because he's with me. Yep. If you want to escape this thing, you gotta be good at escape. Oh, it left me alone at the last second, bro. So I believe I forgot the way to go, but I'll try my best to figure it back out. Alright. Yeah, I'll try to get back there. Trying to find it again. Lost the way. Did it kill you? No. All right. You and Stan. Yeah, buddy. Still mad at you for that time you didn't stop Ralph, though. Kinda died then, man. You know what feels amazing? Hey, gotcha. You know what feels amazing, bro? When you haven't slept in like 2 days and then you just lay down. Bro, it feels like freaking great, bro. Honestly, don't even think I've felt anything better, bro. As long as it's not like burning in your room, you feel me? If it's hot in your room and you lay down after not sleeping for a long time, that's pretty trash, bro. Did he? What? Yeah, I know. I. Ah, dang it. Not Ralph again. Sorry, y'all too, but Ralph's after me. Sorry, y'all too, he killed me. That noise is just there. It's not made by anybody, I don't think. It's just like an ambient noise. Better not be Ralph near me again. Why is Ralph near me again? What the crap, Ralph? I do not want you, Ralph. Stay away. Ralph's after me again, bro. Oh, man. Good game. He loves to kill me, bro. You win this one, y'all too. Cause I got Ralph, you got Stan. Stan's honestly easy. Ralph is very, very difficult to run from. And Antler Man is pretty easy, actually, also. You just gotta run. It makes you faster. Faster than the Antler Man. I said it makes you faster when you're being chased by Antler Man, but Stan doesn't chase you if you're looking at him, and Ralph is freaking fast, bro. Ralph don't make you faster, so Ralph is by far the most difficult one in this maze. If you run into him. Huh? Alice. She goes invisible, and then whenever she's invisible, all you can see is her yellow eyes. When she's visible, she can kill you. When she's not visible, she can't, but she will run up to you when she's invisible and kill you. She's also super speed when invisible, I believe. Yeah. And if you get too close to her while she is visible, she will also speed up then to kill you. Is Ralph still chasing me? Is he literally that desperate to kill me, bro? Been running for like 30 minutes now. More like 5, but still. Jigglypuff. Bro, you about to fall asleep, huh? Yeah, Jigglypuff. Jigolly. Dude, what if Jigglypuff's song actually made people fall asleep, though? So what if Jigglypuff's song actually made people fall asleep though? Yes, it would. Just watching Pokemon fall asleep out of nowhere. Yeah, I'd be like, what the crap happened in the episode, bro? I was trying to watch Pokemon. And people would rage so hard. Oh, that would be bad, because there would be people playing in the middle of servers and lobbies and crap and games. No, how did Ralph get to me? No, Ralph. Oh my god. Dude, Ralph found another route to get to me, bro. He took a different route to get to me. What the crap, man? That is messed up, Ralph. Dude, there's no point in going after me, Ralph. What did I ever do to you, Ralph? Bro, I promise, bro. Yeah, boys. Ain't that how we talk to everybody, huh? Oh my god, who's near me right now? It's Yellow. Is it Ralph again? Freaking Ralph. Let me see. Who is it? Come on out, Ralph. Alright, man. Keep lookout for, me, okay? I need you to look out, okay? Keep on lookout, alright? No, like stand at the door and look outside, like towards the entrance too. Not the exit, the entrance. Nah, stand's not that bad. You gotta watch stand and the entrance at the same time, like the hallway, not the entrance. Watch stand and the hallway at the same time, okay? Antler man? Dang. Dang, bro. Heck. Freaking antler heck. Man, don't worry, man. I know you had antler, man. Because it was a magic trick, bro. No, man. I mean, you should have spawned right beside it, man. Why didn't you, bro? Bro, yeah, boys.
Alright, well, I'm gonna wait here at the exit, so. Yeah. No, before you died, but. Probably are honest. Going in circles. Yeah, there's a lot of gates in this game, honestly. you go around. Hey boys, good job, you found each other. Did she say it's not scary? Hey, who's that? Hey, that sucks. Ralph doesn't love me anymore. I said Ralph doesn't love me anymore. Cause Ralph is a god, bro. Do you know that? There's only one. Did it peek around the corner? Then it's not Ralph, it's just a black figure. Black figures randomly peek around the corners in this game. Though they don't
they don't hit you though. Hey boys, I was wrong about Ralph not loving me, okay? Guys, Ralph is after me again, boys. Yep. But he's not. He's not after you anymore. What, is he after you guys? The crap, then why is there one after me too? What? I thought there was only one Ralph. Oh my god. I guess Ralph does love me, boys. Boys. Ralph's love for me is unbreakable, boys. What are you guys being followed by 20 Ralphs right now? Well, there's one on the gate that's right beside the exit to this maze, so. Ow, Ralph, you killed me again, bro. What are you talking about, bro? That's fake, bro. That's fake. Colbus is the guy with the red wings, boys. Dang, bro. Yeah, come on, follow me, boys. Just go. Just do. Don't worry, boys. I got a Ralph. One of the Ralphs right here. That's crazy, bro. He seen me, bro. Yeah, bro. Big red rings. Two of them. Two big red wings, man. Do you ask where I'm at? Well, you know, I can see some bricks on the walls, if that helps. How am I gonna tell you where I'm at? Like, what the crap? In the middle of an undirectable maze? Alright, boys, I'm at the finish line, boys. Alright, boys, I'm leaving the finish line, boys. Come back, Ralph, come back. Come back, Ralph. Ralph doesn't want to come back. That might be Stan. Oh, the mirror. You see the mirror? Oh. One of the Ralphs is in the finish line, boys. It ain't my fault, man. Ralph decided it. Do it. I dare you. I'll place a marker, boys. Maybe you'll see it. Oh, never mind. Hey, Stan. They go Stan, boys. I don't know, man. You gonna have to just to go. Alright, so go up to the mirror. And then turn to your right, but hug the wall on the left. And then just keep following that. I mean, just keep going forward once you turn to the right, and then keep hugged to the wall on the left. And then you'll make it. You shouldn't have problems with this other raft, because I've got him here, alright? Left wall. If you run into a gate, just keep going forward instead of turning that direction. No, you stay on the left wall. So if the wall on the left is turning towards the right, then you go right. If the wall on the left is turning towards the left, then you go left. You understand? You just go whichever way the left wall is. So if the left wall is to the right, then go to the right. Chat disconnected. Please wait while we try to reconnect you. Successfully connected to chat. Why? That is... That is, just keep going the same way you're going. Just keep going the same way you're going. Just keep going. Oh, just keep going. Don't. Do not follow that freaking... Shouldn't follow the Colbus, okay? Because Colbus is going a different way, okay? You're going to the exit, okay? Hey, what's good, bro? How's it going? Oh, Ralph is coming this way, by the way. So, you wanna go through? Hey bro, what's going on? We should probably go now, cause Ralph is coming down this hall in a minute. Probably like three of me. Go through. No, dang it. Hopefully you freaking spawn right here. Yes. Alright, now just stand right here and we'll let him kill us again, because he's probably going to come back through and then it'll teleport us to the other side. No, that was me, don't worry. Yeah. It was a magic trick. Because what I did was I just came back around here and let Ralph kill me and teleport to the other side. Yeah. It's magic. It's just magic, okay? That's fake. Don't even worry about him. That's just my friend and his outfit. Yeah, that's my friend and his copy of my outfit. Yeah. Yep. So is Ralph gonna come back around or not? Maybe if I reset, hold on. Haha, reset. Eight was good. Yeah, now we're just waiting for him now. And I guess we'll just wait for my other friend also. Oh yes, there he is. Don't look at him. He doesn't like to be looked at. Look away. Look away. He doesn't like to look at people. He doesn't like people looking at him. Yeah, see. Alright, he's walking back out. I don't know. He'll be back. He'll be back. He always comes back. He just don't, bro. Bro, he's gonna be mad at you. He just thinks you're looking at him and judging the fact that he's gay. Yeah. That's what he thinks, bro. If anyone's with me, bro, he just assumes that I told them and they're just gonna keep staring at him and thinking that's what they doing, you know? Yeah, bro. I know you didn't. Just don't stare at him, mate. He don't like that crap. He's either gonna come back around this way or he's just gonna randomly appear over here somewhere. I don't know his route that he takes around this place. Alright. He just does it. He just does it. He just does that, bro. It just does that. I mean, you could, but... I gotta wait for my friend. Sorry, bro. Yeah. Alright, well, we gotta wait for both of them then. See, watch, any minute now he'll be back down his hallway, okay? Oh, I think I just seen him down there turning. Oh, is Alice near? Or is that Ralph again? It's probably Alice. Good, the door's closing. Alright, there he goes again, you see him there? Look away, look away. Alright, he's looking in the wall again. Is he walking back out? Dang. He's walking back. He's keeping patrol watch, man. He's on patrol. Now we waiting on your cousin, right? Nobody, let's go. We gotta wait for the button to turn green. Is he back? I don't know how long this game's, I mean, I don't know how long this patrol's gonna take, but... He's trying to kill Ralph for us, bro. He's exterminating Ralph. Not a very, very long, just a long haul. Maybe three if my friend's over here. My doppelganger, bro. I said my doppelganger. There he is. Alright. Alright. Yep. You see what? Alright. Until you reach the end. Not the end of the hall, and to the end of the maze. Follow the wall on the left. Wait, what? Oof. Somebody just got oofed. Yep. Maybe it was a player, maybe it was not. He's coming now. Alright, he's coming now. Do we... No. No, he doesn't. Oh. Wait, what did he say? Bro, what? Yeah, that was my doppelganger, bro. It's his fault. I told him not to look at my doppelganger, bro. It's a fraud. A fraud turns into whoever it kills. So now the fraud's gonna look like him. We can't trust him. Let's leave. Alright, I know the way through this maze from the beginning to the end, so you can just follow me. Yeah. Alice is pretty scary, but hopefully she doesn't come after us. I don't know if there's anybody else in this maze. Oh, there's Alice. She just ran past us, by the way. Nope, she just went past us while invisible, so... Come on, quick. We gotta go quick, bro. She probably will, come on. Nope, she's pretty far away now, nothing's appearing on my radar. No, it's a different maze. Oh crap, she's coming back. It's orange now. Alright. This hallway is the long hallway, alright? Oh crap, that's her eyes back there. If she decides to come up to us and appear. Oh, hey, Stan. I didn't even realize Stan was there until I backed up into him. Thanks for looking at him for me, I guess. I don't know if that was actually Stan or just a black figure that pops around the corner. Nope, don't look at it. Don't look at yourself. Yep, I've done that before too. Oh crap, no. Please don't tell me Ralph's here. Please no, please no, please no, please no, please no. Oh, thank goodness. Alright, you see this number right here? Type it in chat. Put it in chat. Alright, now. Go through. Oh, thank goodness. Thank goodness. Alice is back there. You see her? Yep. Nope. Can't. Nope. I don't know, but there's a marker right there, so there might be somebody in this maze. I doubt they know how to get past the door. Yep. Morse code. I mean, unless they look it up, they probably won't know. If you start to hear like beeping noises, like long beeps and short beeps and crap, tell me. Because that means we're near the machine that's at the end of the maze. Alright. Radar saying there's something near. Oh, yep, somebody just got ooped. Oh, unless somebody didn't die, that might have just been one of the ambient noises again. No, that's just my radar. You'll know when it's the beeping that I'm talking about. Oh, yeah, you mean the red on my radar. Yeah, not anymore. Yeah, I know, that's what you're saying. I know. I said that's what you meant. I know. Aw, dang it. That isn't good. Nope. Did it restart you at the very beginning? Dang. It's messed up. That's messed up. I quit this game, bro. Sure. By the way, if you see that guy that you just seen kill you, just stop moving. If you stop moving, he will not recognize that you're there. He won't realize that you're there. Which is weird. Alright.